Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In this video we have some blinds. These are chestnut and jet fox wood blinds with 50mm slats. We got these from blinds2go.co.uk and we was able to order a custom size, and this particular one cost us £70 with £9 postage costs. Took about 2 weeks to be made and delivered. It was delivered today. The reason why we had to go for a custom size is because our windows, particularly the front windows, are just a little bit bigger than the standard sizes you buy from Range, for example. We bought some 90cm wide blinds from Range, thinking that they would just cover the actual window panes, and it actually doesn't. It's just slightly not right, and it looks silly. The blinds we currently have up are standard size 90cm wide blinds. The next size up is 120, I believe. The problem with that was neither the 90 was wide enough and the 120 was too wide, and even if you couldn't cut them down enough for them to fit. That's the reason why we went for custom size. I'll show you that in a second actually. In fact, I'll do that now. You'll have to excuse the poor lighting in here, it really is terrible. But if you look, you can just see the pane of glass on each side of these blinds. These are from Range, 90cm wide. We just threw them up because, you know, we've only just moved, so anything in the window was going to be useful. But now it's time to get the custom size up there so they don't look quite as stupid as they do. There'll be links and stuff in the description if you want to take a look for yourselves. If you have any questions, just ask below and I'll try and answer as honest as I can. I'm just going to open it up. Now, when you order these blinds, the email they send you has a link, www.blinds2go.co.uk/instructions. There'll be instructions there to help you understand how to fit it in your window. So as you can see, these will be our fixtures and fittings. Pretty bog standard, pretty much the same for any type of blind really these days. Just one second. So yeah, we chose these ones because we like how, well, other than liking the colour, we like how the fabric strips hold it all together. I think it looks quite cool and hopefully it'll look good when it's up in the window. So yeah, that'll probably be the next video actually. Next part of the video. So yeah, follow the link that's in the email they give you, or copy off the box and put it into your web browser, and it will give you a bunch of information on how to fit these. It's not complicated, so just go ahead and do that. That's what I'm going to do, and then I'll show you what it looks like when it's up there. So as you can see, that's the blinds up. Now, like I said, there'll be a link in the description where you can follow instructions on how to put this up. It's not difficult. I'll put some links to some drywall plugs, or you know, plasterboard plugs that'll help you. I'll put some other information in there as well. But yeah, as you can see, look, all right. And they do actually cover the window, because they are custom made. Let's see. They're slightly not straight because they need leveling up, but yeah. And for £70, I think they're a bargain, I'll be honest. They keep the light out pretty good. I mean, obviously we're gonna have some curtains as well, eventually. But yeah, really happy with these. Absolute value for money. We went to a specialist local to us for the same thing, and they charged us £150. So really happy with blinds2go, really happy. Quality made as well. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in another video.